Hello, my name is Henry Schmerling from myobtrainer.com.au and welcome to this webcast in the how-to series for Myob Account Write accounting software. For any face-to-face or one-on-one online training on how to use Myob Account Write or Account Write Live, go to www.myobtrainer.com.au. You'll learn how to use Myob faster because we use your business documents as the learning tool. Today's webcast will show you how to navigate to the Enter Purchases window in Myob's Account Write in multiple ways. The question you may be asking is, why would I need to view the Enter Purchases function in more than one way anyway? And that's because there's more than one way to skin a cat, and there's more than one way to navigate to the Enter Purchases window. We're all different and don't view things the same way. You'll see in the two examples to follow how one method may be preferable over the other. Okay, let's get started. Open Account Write. The program should open at the Accounts Command Center. If it doesn't, simply click the Account Command button. Click the Purchases icon, which will take you to the Purchases Command Center. We'll start with the first method. Clicking the Enter Purchases icon takes you to a new window that allows you to enter information. Enter the supplies information. I won't show you how to do it here. You can see how it's done on one of my previous videos titled How to Enter a Purchase in Myob. Okay, that was one method to navigate to Enter Purchases window, and it's the preferred method for the vast majority of users. Now we'll look at method number two. Although you'll still get to the Enter Purchases window, what you'll find along the way is very interesting. Go back to the Command Center and click on the last icon to the right. That's right, the card list. Click on the card list, then click on the Supplier tab. Select the name of the supplier you wish to enter details for. Now follow my mouse and see where it takes you. Click on the Action button. See the different functions that you can perform with this supplier? From this drop-up window, you can pay your supplier, send them a remittance advice, find transactions information, view all the purchases from the supplier over a designated period, and many other functions. Take your time and have a look at all the functions. This is like a one-stop shop for anything to do with a purchase. And the action button does just about exactly the same for sales and employees. In conclusion, we're all individuals and prefer to do work in our own way. You may like the quick and dirty way, but others prefer the full range of functions at their fingertips. It's your choice. Thanks for watching. Check out my other how-to webcasts at myobtrainer.com.au. Have a great day, and I'll see you on the web real soon.